A gallon of gas costs more than people on the federal minimum wage are making in an hour. What does the White House want these people to do? Just stop driving to work?
Look, the president understands what it feels like.
Oh, he does he?
Deese just spoke about this. Brian Deese was just here and talked about how he understands what it means for people who are sitting at their kitchen table and see gas prices go up. He understands that feeling personally.
No, I don't think he does.